Using free 3D AI, I created custom Christmas ornaments and printed them with zero edits. And in this video, I'm gonna show you how you can do it and even more. Guys, Steph again, and it's Christmas Eve. So while everyone preparing gifts, I wanted to create some special custom Christmas ornaments for my closest friend and girlfriend. Something I will put on the tree and they will definitely see and recognize themselves. To create 3D models, we're gonna use free and one of the best AI, Polygons 3D, which is now HY 3D. And for those who don't know, they recently released global version. Check my other video. And this is really a good news. If we go to the website, there's two options. We can create 3D models from text or image. Both give quite good results. So here's the example of the prompt. We can choose the poly count. Let's say 1 million. That's very good for printing. We're gonna wait a little bit. And here it already created some of the models, which look just amazing. When you create from text, it creates four models and allow you to select four models for one credit. Here is another example I created from text prompt with ChatGPT, and they all look just incredible. Polygons is really good to do styled objects. Just look at this. That's a 3D model that you can basically download and start printing right away. Look at the amazing results it gives. But as I said, I need something custom. So we're gonna go to ChatGPT. My first ornament will be about this little guy who works as my personal psychologist and helps to calm down sometimes. So I uploaded his photo and actually asked to help me create a Christmas ornament that it looks as 3D model and ready for 3D print. And I also asked that to keep just face and keep nose big. Here is the prompt. I immediately asked to make the prompt shorter because for image models, it's like better to keep it short. And for images, I went to krea.ai and with Nano Banana Pro, I started to create. Here are my first images. Then I realized that maybe the hat is not really Christmas thing. So then I asked like to add a Christmas hat instead of cylinder hat. And here's my final prompt, which I used in Krea and got my final result. Here's the final result. I also removed the background with AI, and that's my general recommendation. And by the way, guys, whoever first guessed right how many different hats Mr. Mark has got special $100 Christmas gift from me. Now we can go to Polygons and I can drop our image here. It is super cool that now Polygons is available globally and everything works super fast because they also have global servers. For 3D printing, like 1 million or 500k, depending on how detailed model is more than enough. So like we can go for 1 million and we press generate now. And while it's still free, giving you 20 generation per day, it competes really great with paid models and confidently taking second place. According to Elo leaderboard on top 3D AI, which is a free website where you can compare how different 3D AI performs against each other. Since it's free, I already created few. I generated three generation and chose the best one. Here was the first generation. It looks good. The only thing I didn't like this part here, I imagine it like going closer to the ear. And just in second generation, I got what I wanted. So here you can see it more aligned with the ear and it's less visible. And the idea is that I will put the rope here to put on the Christmas tree. So instead of having any additional hinge. As for me, absolutely amazing generation. Look at the shape. Absolutely flawless. And as I said, I really like Polygons styling for toys or styled characters. So this one is ready for printing. But first, let's create two more. Another one goes for my girlfriend. And there's two main things. She likes oysters and she likes to sleep. So my idea is very simple. We're gonna create an oyster and a sleeping princess inside. And here we go. It already gave me some prompts. Pretty much my process was the same. I adjusted it once after trying like some images in Krea. Here you can see some results I was getting. I didn't really like the super realistic style. So I asked like to make it like more toy-ish because I want to put it on the tree. And by the way, I tried Nano Banana Pro and Nano Banana. And I still prefer Nano Banana in some cases more than Pro version because Pro tend to overthink. And here is the final result that I really liked. The shape is very simple, not too many details, easier to paint, and so on. Of course, I removed the background. And the last one is from a close friend who is obsessed with running and preparing to the marathon. I bet everyone have friends like that. So of course, those will be sneakers in Christmas style. The first prompt was creating two realistic images, but finally I got it. And here's my final image prompt. And just in one go, Polygons made a perfect 3D model. Just look at this. just amazing. And same for Oyster Girl. You can see this was done in one try, and look how good it is. You can see some problems with the texture behind the girl, but for our purpose, texture really doesn't matter because I'm gonna print it and paint it by myself. Now to print the model, we need to export it, and it's super simple. We can export it GLB or OBG, just press the download button. However, if your software requires SDR or something, you can easily convert it using Blender or any online tool. Here's how we can do that with Blender. Just open any new version of Blender, press A and X to clean up the space. Now we're just gonna drag and drop the GLB here. We don't need to do anything but File, Export, STL, and just select where you want it to export. Let's print it and put on the Christmas tree. So I managed to print them all in one go because they are small Christmas ornaments. With painting process, I asked my friend to help me because that's actually more difficult than creating 3D model right now if you don't have special printer. And here's how they look painted and drying. Overall, for objects like this, Hunyuan is perfect choice. Geometry is solid, no problems. We just put it into printing and it went perfect. And here we go. Look what we got. An amazing custom 3D ornaments. Perfect size, around 4 centimeters tall, and look just amazing. And here, look how amazing it looks on my Christmas tree. Really hope you enjoyed the video. I wish you and your family happy Christmas and all the best in upcoming new year. And there is a lot of amazing tutorials I'm preparing for you in upcoming 2026.